Christie Independent School District taxpayers will soon be seeing a property tax increase this year. It's a one-time tax hike that'll pay for roof replacements in schools damaged by Hurricane Harvey. Now tonight, 6 Investigates looks at why CCISD's insurance isn't paying for those repairs. Investigative reporter Jessica Savage has more.
Like so many in the area, Corpus Christi ISD also had damage from Hurricane Harvey, just on a much larger scale.
In most of our campuses where you have high winds for a long period of time, you have what's called wind uplift, and the roofs literally get lifted up and laid back down. And so the damage is subtle.
CCISD filed an insurance claim worth more than $100 million, but so far the insurance companies say they'll only pay about $8 million. But there are many schools in need of repairs, and our investigation found CCISD even asked for insurance money to pay for damage at schools that are being torn down. We'll have more on this tonight.